That's a
record.
And they come up, I don't know, yes, without food. So my children, don't go to the church.
Okay. Okay. Na gomba utu haya sena hundalo. Baba anomayo arabai nikunena akamba amisheni kama jema kama rima ni mikono yewelewe kutembera ndo kazi yao. Sende, sende, mwanangu, sende, ndapumbazwa. Ndapumbazwa.
Ndapumbazwa, yes. Yes. Don't go there. Yeah. Don't go there. So that was the song.
That is what it means. How, after how many years? 3-4 years. Yeah. He had already took over.
Yes, yeah.
And one of them was a cripple.
And then he died.
And then he died. In fact, the cripple one did not
so
stay.
Why become a Christian?
Why?
And you die. And that challenge remains until now.
Yeah.
Because you can imagine, we knew about God before anybody else in church.
Yeah.
But the tradition, even as we speak, what he was talking about there, is still being practiced. Okay. There are a lot of us who are now Christians and now we're okay. But there's still a big chunk.
Still looking at
that's
sure. That's I want you to continue your list.
Yes.
But how did you meet those challenges? How did you meet those today? How do you share the word?
Some of our relatives. Now, it all depends on which village you came from. So if your grandfather was converted somehow, became Christian, then associated with, they are the ones now we are being told they are very dangerous people. But some of them say, no, you are going to follow Christianity. Those are the ones who now went to school. And you can see their people
taking the leadership.
So on. But even now, as I speak to now, if you start this mission, you still have to address those issues.
Yeah.
Because without addressing them, the issue of education still remains very few. I mean, we would be having everybody on there.
Okay. Well, tell me
you are getting the point.
Yeah, I'm getting the point. Yeah. So, our country, is there a bar? So, like, to them,
yeah.
It's the yes. You see, even if you go to college, to university, but sometimes you are getting, you are quota. For example, now, if you want to be an elected member of parliament, like myself, they tell you now, you must go through SDC. Those cultural. And if you don't go,
you can't go.
Then you remain like Dr. Mika. Because this man is one of them. He's one of the Wazungus.
So what he's saying, and I mentioned in my book example, and that's a problem we have with our politicians today. They go back, whether they are rabbis, even though our Kamba people,
they go back. They are removed clothes, removed your clothes.
That's the challenges we find.
Then you get big powers.
So you cannot be if he comes from. That's why he's a doctor. That's why I'm a doctor. That's why I come to your country. This is because somebody penetrated and shared me the one of God. We have those challenges,
so
they can never go away.
Okay.
And there's no simple
answer. Through there.
Okay.
Being alert and aware and sensitive to the cultural context in this. You became a Christian.
Yeah.
How did that happen?
I'm saying, if your grandfather, whatever, associated with the Christian things, they became converted. Therefore, our line continues.
But you see,
in a general, even Kenya, the Kenyan ways, in general, it is still the forces. They work.
What I want to know is how you can approach people that are different than me, affirm and value and respect their culture, but what is still the essentials of the Christian faith that we both need to claim?
That's why when we go to Bible schools, when you go to Bible school, when you go to the theological college, we are in our mission work.
we learn the culture
first.
First. Okay. You understand the culture. Then you go preach to the person who dig this context.
Yeah.
To Christianity.
And I think I caught some of that when you talked about we both believe in God.
Yes.
What is the medium by which we connect?
Yes.
For people in this culture,
yes,
through your ancestors.
Yes.
Christians would say it is through Jesus.
Yes.
But Jesus was seen as
white.
As the white.
Yes.
As just the white.
Yeah.
So is there a way that you overcome that to know that Jesus is not the son of whites, but the son of God,
yes,
and he has come for all of us?
No, yes. You have done that. That's why we are here.
That's why we are sitting here.
But what you are saying is still that challenge.
Yeah.
It's not over. Although it's many years, we still, even myself, have to address that. But we have come a long way.
It
would have been better.
See, we still face those things in American culture.
Only the
idol we worship is the dollar bill.
Let's continue. We'll finish.
In fact, the spread of Christianity had a challenge. The same challenge affected the spread of education. But the solution to it came when the manifestation of what the people who had agreed to be Christians and those who have agreed to be educated gave their products.
That's how
by giving class to the highest administration, people started learning.